Now the lovely Mrs. Artnowski has decided to give me a break from gardening, and while she's out doing some of her errands, I'm going to get a quick ride on the GS. And there's a lot of days we only have 2-3 hours to get our riding in, but hey, we're in the middle of the day. There's usually less traffic in the middle of the day. And getting a nice block of time, not like a weekend ride, but even a short ride is better than no ride. Now what Karyn and I usually do is we work on a garden a couple hours every day. In fact, today we had the first real bloom of wisteria over the pond. We get very excited about I'm not sure why, we get excited about coming out after breakfast every morning to look at the garden. And being able to get a quick ride right in the middle of a gardening day, what could be better?
Thank you.
And what better place can you stop for a bagel, a cup of coffee, and some of the most knowledgeable people in the world of motorcycling? Well, some of the people in motorcycling anyway. Oh, what a nice ride, what a beautiful day. Actually, see the jet flying over? Yesterday, a jet crashed at Teterboro and killed three people. Coming in for a landing. Anyway, not good news, of course, for the people in the plane. We had a great ride, hope you enjoyed sharing it, and I'm sure the lovely Mrs. Ertnowski is home. She'll be ready to plant the lower 40 acres here as soon as we get out of our riding clothes and into some farming clothes. And thanks for watching. Are you ready to plant the lower 40 acres?
Not a chance.
Not a chance. She's tired. I'm tired. Let me rephrase that. I think I'm going to go take a nap. Anyway, again, thanks for watching. That's no good. It's not going to go. Put it on the other side. Ah, no good. There you go. Now you're cooking with gas. Up onto the Hess truck. Hey, you almost made it that time. Oh, that's cheating. Oh, that's nice. That poor Hess truck is taking a beating.